Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to remove margins in Word document. So click on layout, margins, and click on custom margins. Now make 0 in all top, left, bottom and right. So make 0 in this whole direction and click on OK. So this way you can remove margins. Okay. Simple way, you know, click on this layout, margins and custom margins, and here make 0. And if you want to add some margins, so again click here and select any size like this. So thanks for watching.